mock examination of me there.
Completed in many ways a historic victory in Guatemala tonight. First victory in World Cup qualifying since 1989 in Guatemala City, same venue. Emotional victory for us. The game, by all means, was very difficult. How you felt about it?
Good result tonight. I think the boys really stepped up to the challenge really well. I think the atmosphere was really tough. You know, coming into Guatemala, the fans made it hard for us. The Guatemalans made it hard for us as well, the team, you know. And I think the boys really stepped up to the challenge well, and it's great for us to start off World Cup qualifiers with 3 points. For me in particular, I was, you know, always trying to do my best to help the team. You know, I think in any game playing away from home, the first 10, 15 minutes would always be a bit nervy. They applied a tremendous amount of pressure on us for the duration of the game. And as I said before, I think the guys really coped with it well. A lot of these guys haven't played World Cup qualifiers before, it's their first time. And to have that baptism of fire, so to speak, to come to a Central American country for your first World Cup qualifier is really tough. I think mentally the coach did enough work to help us to prepare for the game. You know, we did our homework, we knew what to expect playing against the Guatemalans. And I think all in all, it was a good performance for us, and we'll use the 3 points as a stepping stone to the other game on Tuesday.
Ruiz in particular, you think he tried to shake our nerves and get us on the edge early in the game?
Ruiz always a feisty character, extremely good player. He uses his experience well, you know, trying to get under the skin of the players. And as I said before, we coped them quite well. He wasn't able to score today. I think he had the assist. But all in all, as I said before, we have the 3 points, which is what we came for, and we'll be looking forward to Tuesday.
They started well tonight. What are your thoughts going into that game?
Obviously, we'll be at home, so we'll have that that 12th man. Hopefully, the stadium will be filled. But the Guatemalans are a custom World Cup qualifiers. I mean, they've participated in probably all the World Cups. They were, you know, so. I think it's going to be tough for us, obviously, but I think we, as I said before, we'll use these 3 points and use the momentum going into the game on Tuesday. We just have to remain cautious and optimistic that we're playing against one of the Central CONCACAF giants, which is the US. And once we do our homework, I think we'll be pretty